Hi, I'm Brittany Schaefer with a 12 News Now update. Actor Bill Cosby is set to be released from prison after the Pennsylvania Supreme Court overturned his sexual assault conviction. Now, the court made the decision after finding an agreement with a previous prosecutor that should have been prevented Cosby from being charged in the case. Cosby had been convicted of drugging and molesting a woman at his home back in 2004. He served more than 2 years of a 3 to 10 year sentence.